Now they said, don't forget where you come from. Don't die holding on to your words. Cause you know that you got a whole world to change, but understand who you gotta change first. And I was like, fuck that, humility bust back. I remember the days when nothing but a bus pass. I was just a little shorty just hoping that I could find a bum to buy a 40 for me and have enough for a bud sack. Yeah, and I dance on that instrumental, unorthodox, like Basquiat with a pencil. Give me a microphone and a beatbox, I convince you. Music the only medium that I could find myself through. Recluse, sipping on Celine, I would let loose. Looking in the mirror, watching myself lose. Clean up in the 08, got a job, making barely minimum wage. Digging into that page, hit the road with RL, performing in front of 8 people. That shit will check your ego. I bet around that time I'm watching our EP go from nothing to getting us booked around the country. I know no limits, life can change in an instant. 8 people turned into sold out shows in a minute. Now watching my pops in the back row grinning with his glass up to my mom toasting his Guinness. And we on, good music and lost in the ambiance. One day we'll leave here, but these words live on. Till then, we keep on making these songs. So put them up. Up so high, I'm 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 up so high. I remember that freshman edition last year, thinking to myself, like, yeah, nah, I won't win it, yeah, I probably won't get it, but I'ma give it everything, play my position. The next 11 months, I gave it all, everything I had in me. Left blood, sweat, tears in every goddamn city. No label, no deal, no publicist, indie. This music that connected and fans that rode with me. Throw me a gold mine and a cosign. While you're riding a couple dope rides, two women, both dimes. Not gonna lie, that shit sounds so...